buried next to your horse. Can you imagine being buried with your horse? The Omaha Indian Chief Blackbird loved his horse so much that he was buried sitting on top of it.